this group might be the most important thing you've ever done in your life.
Why?
Because this is the NFL. This is no higher, bigger sports league than the NFL. And it's been hard for us to get into the league. So give Commissioner Roger Goodell a lot of credit. The group that brought the Denver Broncos, which we went after, they had three minorities involved. And now the Commanders have been. So it's important because now all African Americans and minorities in this country feel like they're owners of this team too because of I'm sitting in this position. And so I can't wait. I couldn't wait to get to the players. I couldn't wait to watch them practice yesterday. What a great group in terms of players and the questions that they had for me. And then what a great ownership group, because we all have different skill sets that we bring to the table. But the number one goal for all of us, we want to win. And already give Josh a lot of credit. He's put a lot of millions already into the team that you haven't seen. And the players are ecstatic. And so that's what it's all about. You know, great leadership, and it trickles down to everybody.
That is here.